The president bowing his head in prayer in the Oval Office and all these people sort of touching him, it's very strange. We're going to tell you what happened there.
What happened there? They touched him. They're praying with him and for him. Happens all the time all over the country, but apparently not at CNN. At CNN, when they do that, they're groping somebody. That's my guess.
For all this and much more, sign up for Levin TV.